In my videos, I often talk about the importance of always trying to be of service to your audience in your business. And rather than thinking, what's in it for me? How can I get more from my audience, etc., which is how a lot of business training and marketing trainings are based on, sort of getting more from your audience, right? So then the question then arises sometimes that what if you are feeling scared or demoralized right now? How can you still be of service when you're feeling scared and demoralized? Well, let me be an encouragement to you that first of all, you are taken care of in profound ways that you have no idea. So first of all, you're going to be fine. I want to say that first. And secondly, let's think about why you might be feeling scared and demoralized in your business. And I think the reason is that you have been making offers that are not aligned for your audience, okay? And so the solution to that, there's actually two possible solutions. It's kind of like when you are cooking a dish and you keep cooking up this dish that you really like, but then the people you're trying to serve to doesn't like. And so you might say, well, I've got to use savvy marketing to try to persuade them to like this dish. Like, oh no, try this. You know, you got to try it. Well, it's forceful, and you know that it doesn't feel right. There are better ways of doing it. So instead of trying to force your audience to have this dish that you cook that you think they should love, why don't you cook something that they want? Doesn't that make sense? Just cook other dishes. So that's solution number one, is to quickly test other offerings. So if you don't know how to do this, talk with a friend, talk with a colleague about what you might test, what you might try out, okay? So that's one solution. The other solution is, if you just love cooking this one dish and your audience doesn't like it, take that dish to another, cook that dish for another audience. And so again, talk with a friend or a colleague about, well, which other audiences might be right for this offering that I just cannot stop offering this one dish, right? Well, what other audiences are there, right? So I hope that these little two solutions help, but you see the main sort of common denominator in these solutions is to not wallow in your anxiety and in your discouragement. Just like in personal life, when you are anxious and depressed, and there's my dog, Buddy. Always a nice solution to anxiety and depression. When you're anxious and depressed, what to do is to reach out, is to get active rather than to wallow at home, right? Think about your anxieties, think about your depression. Same thing in your business. Get active, get in conversation with others in the way that I've just mentioned earlier in this video. So I hope this is helpful. I'm George Cao. Until the next video, always open to your comments and your questions. I wish you well.